Hey guys, welcome back to 9180. This is one of the three maples that we planted in late September, and I'm just so proud of them. All three of them ended up surviving the ice storm that came just about a month after being transplanted. So they're finally now all starting to change their colors, and their leaves will be dropping soon, so I wanted to make sure to get a video.